Hello, welcome back to Sonic Frontiers in the last part.
We had a sneak peek of the mini boss or the big boss we're fighting next. And there was a lot of jank happening, really. And I was not in the mood of jank. Speaking of which, that's why we're going to still continue playing this game. Yeah. But that's not bad, actually. Yeah, we can probably reset this. Meant to do that. I thought we were still going with two rings. Oh, that's strange. Did you not count my rings? Whoa. Suggest the Y button to me. Surely the wrong button would get me on the spot. Thank you. Sonic, you can stop jumping now and hit that ring. Oh no, no, no. Oh, come on. Really? I can't speed dash. Yo, yo, Sega, Sega. Sega, hang on. You know what? Stop the music, stop the music. Oi, Sega. I have paused the music to... You know, give us as many dashes as we want, you know? Like, after a jump or a thingy and that. Because I should have been able to do a dash there, and... Like, you know what I now mean? Yeah, you know, I think, you know, you go out these, oh, let's make these glitches a real thing for the players and that, and, oh, let's just focus on speedrunning videos instead of gameplay, because, oh, only speedrunners are going to be playing Sonic games from now on. Oh, let's give them as many glitches and thingies and that as we want. No, that's not the point. That's not the point. What the heck's happening? Look, see? Don't know what that was. I mean, are you doing these glitches on purpose? I want to know. Is there like a secret Hollywood video game... Is there a thingy going on? Are all cons working together? Just go, hey, let's add Jank to all of our games now. Because, you know, apparently you figured out that people like to, you know, negative stuff about games. Is that why you made Cyberpunk look bad? Is that why patch 000 of Pokemon Violet and Scarlet were allegedly glitched? I'm only saying allegedly because I didn't get 000, and the only way you would be getting glitches is if you did not download the patch and people are just showing up, oh look how bad this game is. Is that what's happening here? Is that what's happening with games now? Hey, this overhyped, forespoken. Guess what? Turns out it's bad. Are you doing it on purpose? It's got to be a purpose thing now. Like is Miyamoto and, you know, Miyamoto and the Mario movie The Last Hope for... Well, it's not technically a game, it's a movie, but... I swear to God, when this DLC arrives, you know, sort out the jank. You indicate to everyone, not just a speedrunner mark with your, oh, home in dash, or, oh, stomp, wheelie, hamster ball. You know, roll back, blah, blah, blah. I mean, if you're working on DLC, play the main game. Sega, please. Whoever's working on this, please play the main game. Look for the negative jank. Remove negative jank. And then when the DLC arrives, right, make that the patch for the DLC, all right? Because I'm looking forward to this DLC if there's going to be multiple characters. See, rant over. I'm putting the music back on now. Yeah, we had to mute the playthrough because we needed a quiet one. Fun music was not going to make this situation any better. We needed a serious note. So 21 was the limit, or 20, yeah, 27 keys was the limit. Believe me, in the next chapter of CJK playthroughs, the Pokemon Violet one will go better. Guaranteed. I should make a guarantee. Skydiving. Please don't see me squid. Because otherwise I will be not able to play. Here, there, we'll be like, easy, thank you. Excuse me? Oh, yes! Eat more coins for Big the Cat! Yes! And it revives the shinobi boss and the... You appeared at exactly the right time. And I am all down for that. We will see if the giant Judy Dench voice on the sky will. Oh. I think if we hit the jackpot with these coins, I don't think we need to worry about any. comes the money, here comes the money. It means we can buy everything from Big the Cat then and be on our merry way. So I can collect more fun coins. Keep rolling that slot machine. I want to go see the Moody Brewers in Vegas. Find a good fishing spot now, really. We just need to find a fishing spot. This is how you play Sonic Frontiers. You just wait. You just wait for nightfall. You just wait for the shooting stars. They're making your dreams come true. See, this will always put. This is my favourite bit of Sonic. This is my favourite bit of Sonic Frontiers. Let me know in the comments if this is your favourite bit as well. Just collecting loads of money to spend on just to pay tribute to our giant purple cat overlord. Let's talk to Tails. They're alive, slot machine. Thank you for giving everything we need. And I am definitely collecting that chaos gear. It does mean we can access, we can definitely play that level.
Conditions for anyone to be living and working under.
Ancients must have had a reason for coming up here. Given the infrastructure, I don't think this was a residential area. It seems more like military front lines.
The first strike position, huh? I mean, those cannons aren't just for show. With everything we've seen, just what kind of enemy were they preparing for?
Like these little island ones, they're quite tricky to navigate and get through to. There isn't any springs nearby. I think it's just an island on its own. You can't see any grind rails. I mean, you can. It's that tower. We've got to somehow get to that tower. That will lead us to Tails. You have to do the same with the Chaos Engines as well. Yeah, basically here is where we have to find Tails. Any side story stuff we can find? Our Sage is down there, a bit too far for us at the moment. And then what we'll do is we'll keep our eyes on the... I don't even know where to put the shiny point there because... Oh, okay, we'll pop that there on the map. Yeah, so that's pointing question. I want to say we draw the map here. Close enough. Yeah, because this was definitely one of the bits where you're like, how are you supposed to get there, really? You just... Sonics. Even Sonics. Thank you. spot we need to... I mean, where was that ramp? Which was that? Where was that ramp from before? Where was that tower again? There it was. There, it's there. Yeah, but the tower's well hidden. You probably won't find that until you've done that thingy, really. It's just feels so out of the way, though. Like, there's not many hints indicating that there's a ramp there.
Environmental analyzer. All of the ancient technology is networked to cyberspace. If I can get it back online, we can maybe get some answers. Whoa!
Jurassic Park! Bring your cannons! Open fire!
So, that was a thing.
Whatever assaulted the island sure packed a punch. That was on par with Dark Gaia, easy.
I feel like we need to find the emeralds pronto.
Agreed. We'll rendezvous later.
This will unlock us some Chaos Emerald stuff, this one. Let's find that tower again before we... It should be there. It should be... But this playthrough definitely has got... No, wait. I'm trying to remember now. Was this the one where we put it on silent and just... I think it was, weren't it? But yeah, this playthrough... Weirdly, slightly just meh. Or this episode. Yeah. might need to have a break from the Let's Plays and just do Twitch a bit more, really. And which challenge I have to complete to reveal that part of the map. We just have to see it as it's on the tip of 3-5. That's the only way you can pinpoint it, really. Big fishing hook by now, to be honest. Yeah, I think we'll do this and then we'll end the episode. We'll do some more cyberspace levels. And for sure we're ending it after this bit. Oh yes, this one. Now now that I remember this stage, the trick to completing this one is to not do the sliding gimmick. Like, if you feel you have that, like, just jump away. Well, let the game allow you to jump and that. Yeah, because what happens is, you activate these panels. Sure, they're a nice little gimmick, but guess what? They're a death trap. They're a death trap as well, so just say no. Just say no to the nice green springs. Just rely on your spin dashes to get through. You'll enjoy more if you do jump over these green ones. Because the drifting is terrible. Says that and it fucking is a lot more fun anyway. So take that knowledge with you what you will. That's strange, I don't know why it's doing that. Because I'm not doing any dashes at all, it's just... Definitely got keys for days. The real question is, how do I get back to the mainland? I'd rather end the episode on the mainland than here, so that way you can detail the stuff.